Hi, I'm Dr. Rakesh Kalapala. I'm a gastroenterologist based out of Asian Institute of Gastroenterology, that is AEG Hospitals, Hyderabad. So I'm basically an interventional endoscopist, and I head the Center for Obesity and Metabolic Diseases from the AEG Hospitals. So I'm happy to be here in the IDEC meeting, and I'm going to talk on the endoscopic management of diabetes and obesity. So this is relatively a naive topic which many of the people across the world don't know, but not exaggerating it, we as endoscopists are going to be at par or kind of replace the bariatric surgery in the next 5 to 10 years, especially in patients with type 1 and type 2 obesity. So the primary aim of the treatment for these obese patients is, of course, to treat obesity per se, as well as its complications like non-alcoholic steatohepatitis, sleep apnea syndrome, osteoarthritis, so on and so forth. So what we do is a comprehensive approach of evaluating any obese person and then trying to educate him whether he needs a lifestyle modification with diet, or whether he needs any surgery, or whether he needs any endoscopic approach. So coming to the endoscopic approaches, we have already, which are there in the market, or the intragastric balloons. Then the new things which we are offering and which are widely practiced across the world are the endoscopic sleeve gastroplasty, what we call, which includes many devices, which will make the size of the stomach, the gastric volume, by less than 50%, which is at par with the laparoscopic sleeve gastrectomy what surgeons offer. The third approach is dealing with your small intestine, that is primarily targeting the duodenum, which is the metabolic control for diabetes. So what we do here is we target the small intestine by putting in some devices called as duodeno-jejunal bypass liners, thereby improving the glycemic control as well as achieving weight loss in obese patients. So we don't say, being in the IDEC conference, that we treat diabetes, but we'll definitely control the diabetes and obesity, especially in patients with diabesity, what we call, and which is most of prime importance in Indian population. So just to conclude, what I emphasize is, of course, obesity, diabetes, and being a gastroenterologist, non-alcoholic steatohepatitis, you need a lifestyle change and weight loss program. And as a part of it, of course, the pharmacological interventions and diet play a role. If they don't work, then surgery is the one which has been offered till now for all the patients who are obese. But we as endoscopists strongly believe, and we have proven results beyond doubt in the literature published, that we act as a kind of a bridge to therapy of obesity before going into the bariatric surgeons, or kind of treat the obesity and diabetes without subjecting them to surgery as a minimally invasive or a kind of a non-invasive daycare procedure.